morning. It's Edward with your Friday morning beach update. It's kind of a windy morning. It's in the mid-70s or low-70s, actually, right now on the beach. But it's been a great week here on the Outer Banks. The weather's been awesome. We had the remnants of Tropical Storm Colin kind of move out to sea early in the week. I guess it was Tuesday, Wednesday, and the weather just really came out nice. I'm in the water some, in the kayak, and water's getting warm. It's just been a really nice weather week. This weekend looks good. We've got some 9-degree temperatures coming in on Sunday. Next week looks to be just a really nice week here on the Outer Banks. So it's kind of a breezy, kind of cloudy morning. Good one to kind of scoot around and just cruise around, do a little joyride. So we hope you have a good weekend and can't wait to see you here.